Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Here we got Meow with Meow at SBS Radio. This is my first time. I'm gonna hear them sing live. Hopefully they do good. And yeah, let's get into this video.
Meow.
I'm guessing that's the host.
You up sun and singing that little chic. Now you speak French talking about we.
I mean I full of bar OP. Can and get it, I can't keep up the beat. Try and match my energy. Turn up to the tops in a row. But tug is he to kiss up get burning.
I like how Suin sounds.
We gon' shake some. We don't run, we don't chase some.
Damn.
Turn it up, hit that bass drum. Ones and ones and dollars.
Ella sounds nice.
Hey, bring em. Hey, shake some. Hey, break some.
Ones and ones and dollars. Come on,
come on,
come on. Come on.
Come on.
I'm a mugger butter, I can do it all night, it look easy.
Make him all tongue tight, neck head on side, I party, I can chop, see we own it.
Go ahead and hope it deal, that's the end of the nothing else on my mind when I'm on my
game. Is Anna okay? Soon sounds great, in my opinion.
We don't run, we don't chase them. Turn it up, hit that bass drum.
Onesies and dollars. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, bro, Naren's voice is so good as well. Who's next? Oh, it's only two. Ooh, come on. Man, that was beautiful. Boom, the person who I like the most is probably Naren, bro. Although it's like a radio show, she's straight vibing, like she's the one with the most energy, like as we can see right now. I just like her vibe. I like her energy in this video particularly. But yeah, Anna, bro, I think she got like not enough lines in this song, honestly. I've been saying that from the start. But yeah, man, everyone sounds good, but like it's just Anna, but she needed more line. I don't know why it took me so long to think about that. Especially Ella. I think Ella sounds great. For Naren and Gawan, I can understand because their parts are like more in the lower register of their tones, and as y'all can see, Naren is like on a hype mode when her vibe is supposed to be on some. Yeah, you get what I mean. But yeah, that's been my reaction to Meow Meow on SBS Radio. Hope y'all enjoyed this one, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.